Advanced manufacturing is one of the four focus areas in the Industrial and Manufacturing System Engineering Department at Iowa State. Advanced manufacturing includes materials, processes, and systems. While some disciplines may focus on materials or processes or systems, in industrial engineering, we look at all three of those working in conjunction. Some examples of the advanced manufacturing we're working on includes additive manufacturing. And so as we look at additive manufacturing for printing of metals, we are looking at the process, but to understand the process and improve that process, we need to understand the materials. And then to do that, we need to have a new testing mechanism for those materials. In polymers, while 3D printing of polymers is very popular, as we try to make it faster, we have to understand the material properties and how that increase in speed is going to affect the material properties. Also in the area of additive manufacturing, looking at quality control systems that we can do real-time scanning of the process so we know what the quality of the product is going to be as we are producing it. Another research area we have is in the metal casting process, and a lot of the work we've been doing has been on the surface of the casting. So how do we measure this surface and having reliable inspection mechanisms, understand the impact that surface has on the fatigue properties, and finally, how do we improve that surface through automated grinding. So it's an example of understanding the materials and the processes and the systems holistically. Another major research area we have is in hybrid manufacturing. It is naive to think that we're going to do 3D metal printing of a component and that's the only process that we're going to need. There's very few products that we produce currently that we only use one process. And so hybrid manufacturing, we are looking at 3D metal printing some of the features, but then using machining to produce some of the features. Historically, over half our undergraduate students pursue jobs in manufacturing engineering. This may be manufacturing engineer, process engineer, quality engineer, and other ones that go into other fields such as a supply chain engineer or transportation logistics. Having that knowledge of manufacturing and how products is produced is beneficial in their careers. Our graduate students may pursue jobs in industry and as manufacturing engineers or in research positions developing new processes or developing new manufacturing systems to improve the way that products are produced.